The React Media Player element allows us to display videos in our applications in a very simple way. We will simply need an URL, which we will enter in the Video URL to Play field. For it to work correctly, we must enter this URL between single or double quotes. Let's save, do a build, and the video will appear in the player provided by Up2Go. We can enable different options, such as a play and pause button, mute button, volume, or full screen. We can verify that they work correctly. Let's enable a couple more options just to see the full potential of the element.